salary cap casualty. Do you view those as erroneous?
You know, I don't get into a whole lot of reports outside of our building. I think what's most important is what happens inside our building and what John and I view as important to our team. So as far as reports, I couldn't comment on those, but I know that John and I understand that he's under contract and that we'll move forward until he's not under contract.
Mike, what's it been like to work with